Welcome to Second Week at the Oxford Union. Today we are kindly joined by Deborah Meaden, one of Britain's best known entrepreneurs. So I'm just going to ask you three quick questions. To dive right in, what do you think it takes for a person to be successful in life?
Well, the first thing is they need to define what their version of success is, because at the moment it gets measured an awful lot in monetary terms, but actually there's a lot of reappraisal of life, and I do think that people need to know, what is my success? Because if you don't know that, you are never going to reach it. Once you've actually decided what your success is, and you know where you're going, you stand a fair chance of behaving in a way that will get you there. I think in terms of business success, actually, it's probably the same in life. You've got to do stuff. There's a lot of people who procrastinate and think about things and, oh, I've got a great idea, and they don't do anything about it. Without fail, successful people are the people who get on and do stuff.
So that was actually going to be my next question. Oh. Do you have any particular advice for aspiring entrepreneurs?
Well, it's very, very fashionable to say, you know, get really passionate about your business, and that is absolutely true. But there's a moment before that where you've got to be very cool and critical about your business proposition and think, is this genuinely a good business proposition, or is it something I just want to do because I love it? And actually, if it is a genuinely good business proposition, then get passionate and then go for it with a vengeance, and don't pay any attention to the doubters. Because if you know why the business is going to work and you genuinely believe that, then pay more attention to that than your doubters.
Okay, and the last question is, what do you think of the Oxford Union?
This is amazing for me to pitch. You know, I didn't even go to university. So for me to be sitting here is just, I get moments in life where I think, how did this happen to me? You know, and you stand surrounded by just the history, the knowledge. It's wonderful and extremely flattering to be invited. So I am very chuffed to be here.
Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you for inviting me.